Yves Klein, who was one of the most important artists in the zero movement that was active in Europe in the 50s and 60s, invented a special blue color, which he called the International Klein Blue, and which he used to do his world-famous monochrome paintings, as can be seen in these two early examples.